This week, the paint shop has been working on translucent ground row light boxes and a backdrop for the upcoming production of The Tempest, going to be put on in the Bomer Theater. It's designed by Dan Osling, who you may remember also designed our 2012 production of The White Snake. Here's a rendering of the translucent psych, or backdrop. It's sort of graphic and frenzied, maybe inspired by Caliban. Here's some research photos that Dan provided us with to help us get into the mood of what he's trying to go for. And when I say translucent, I mean that it will be lit from both the front and the back, giving it a sort of a different look when it's lit from either side. After the fabric had been stretched and starched, next we cut up a bunch of chip brushes to make a random pattern like this. We used our cut chip brushes to apply a product called Resist. It works kind of like crayon before watercolor, if you've ever done that on paper or Easter eggs. It keeps paint and water from sticking to it, so it gives it an effect like this. Sort of a scratchy type of look. Here, Pappy, Amanda, and Thane are applying the brown wash over the Resist. To achieve the graphic pen marks large scale, we attached string to the end of a bamboo, dipped the string in paint, and whipped the drop. Next we used pot scrapers and water to remove more of the resistant paint in areas, and to give yet another layer of movement. Lastly, Thane added a dark spray to the outer area to ground the drop and bring the focus to the center. And here it is, our completed drop.